Federal High Court in Abuja is currently on fire. All these fire occurrences just 2 days to election.